today's final act. Patrick will attempt to escape from